Hello everybody, my name's Christopher, and today I'm going to show you three different methods on how to convert RAW to NTFS without losing data. Let's get started. Now before I show you how to convert your RAW to NTFS, here is a list of scenarios that could cause a RAW error problem. First, virus infection. Second, unsafe removal. And third, unexpected outages. Now a quick warning before we get started, the following methods to convert RAW to NTFS will cause data loss. We recommend to recover the data first. You can check the description below to find out how to recover your data if you don't already know how to. Now I'm going to show you how you can download the Easy Use Partition Master. First, you go to your web browser. Second, you type in Easy Use Partition Master on Google, or you can directly visit the link appearing on screen. Once you are at the Easy Use webpage, you can click on Free Trial. It'll take a few seconds for the location selector to pop up, but once it's popped up, I personally would download the Partition Master to my desktop. Once it has been downloaded, you can install it. Now I'm going to show you the first method of converting RAW to NTFS using the Easy Use Partition Master. First, right-click on the RAW drive and click Format. Then select your partition label, format drive, and switch the file system to NTFS. Then click OK. There will be a warning, the data on the target partition will be erased. If you have not backed up your data, I suggest you do so. Once that is complete, you can click OK. And then you would want to click Execute, Apply. It takes a second. And once that is finished, you would have successfully converted your RAW to NTFS using the Easy Use Partition Master. Now, before I show you the second and third method on how to convert RAW to NTFS, here is a few highly featured functions with the Easy Use Partition Master that you can also benefit from. First, you can migrate OS to SSD. You can copy or clone your disk or partition. If anything were to ever happen to a disk or a partition, you can always recover it. You can also convert your disk to MBR or GPT, or you can also change FAT32 to NTFS. Now I'm going to show you the second method of converting RAW partitions to NTFS. Only for this method, we are going to use the Computer Disk Management tool. First, click Windows X on your keyboard. Then select the Disk Management tool. Once the Disk Management tool has popped up, you want to locate the RAW partition you are working with. You want to right-click and then click on Format. You want to select the volume label, file system, and the allocation unit size. For me, I'm going to keep it as the default. Then you want to click OK to begin. There will be a warning pop-up. Formatting this volume will erase all data on it. Back up any data you want to keep before formatting. Do you want to continue? Now that I have already backed up my data, I'm going to click OK and continue. Once that is done, you will see that it has become a new volume and a new NTFS, and you will now have successfully converted a RAW partition to NTFS using the Computer's Disk Management tool. Now for the third method, I'm going to show you how you can format a RAW drive using command prompt. First, type CMD in the search bar. Then right-click on command prompt and run as administrator. Once the command prompt has popped up, you want to type in disk part. Once that has popped up, you want to write list disk. Once you've done that, you want to write select disk and the number associated. Once you've done that, you want to write list partition, and you'll see the associated partitions available in the disk you have selected. Once you've done that and you want to select the partition that you are going to be formatting, you write select partition and the number associated. For myself, it'll be number 2. Once you have selected that partition, for the final step, you want to write format fs equals ntfs, and then click enter. It'll take a few moments before the formatting is completed, but once it has been completed, you would have successfully formatted a raw drive using command prompt. There, now you have successfully formatted a raw drive using command prompt. And there you have it, the three methods on how to convert raw to NTFS. If you think this video helped you, please drop a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. My name was Christopher, and I'll see you in the next one.